Access granted.
Seal off the area!
You need purple clearance for this gate.
Patrolling Sector 9.
Stop!
Opening outer shield.
Thank you. Some paper, huh? Something's cooking. Kind of smells like burnt apple.
Thank you.
Smack the box, baby!
Thank you.
Well, this puppy's got some vibration to it. This baby will put a smile on your face.
Thank you. keep it. That's the prize.
They won't miss that one tiny gear. Like candy from a baby. No one will ever know we were here.
Says she will search the timelines for answers about these sacred relics. I will find you then.
Decontamination complete.
You can destroy him and save the last chance for our race.
You now have control of another dark power.
This is a new hover zone! Nothing so far. I've got suspicious activity in the sector. Suspect's description.
Sweeping for suspects.
Without my strength, there would be no city.
Sector 9. Be advised, I'm on foot.
City's on high alert. What the hell'd you two do?
Us? Nothing. We've been, sightseeing. Right, Jack?
Really? Then why are the Crimson Guard looking for a dangerous young man with light hair, blue tunic, and a rabid orange rat on his shoulder?
Could be anyone. Orange is the new black this season.
Look, we climbed up to the Baron's palace, and we tripped a few alarms.
Oh, right. That's who.
What? I didn't authorize a strike on the...
Hey, we kicked the Baron's ass. Unfortunately, he escaped.
And we overheard a secret meeting with the leader of the Metalheads!
You saw the Metalhead leader?
No, he was on some communicator. But we heard him talking with Baron Praxis.
The Baron is bribing the Metalheads with Eco!
It will never be enough.
But the Baron's gonna double-cross him!
Is that so? Well, our good Baron's wonderful charm must have angered someone, because there's word from the Wasteland that Metalhead armies are on the move again.
Why didn't you tell me Ashlyn was Praxis's daughter? What's your connection with her?
That's none of your business. Since you've stirred up the Wumpy's Nest, you and Whiskers here get to move four of our people to new safe houses. Shuttle each agent to a location they specify. Move all of them without any casualties. Don't screw this up, Jack.
Sweeping for suspects.
Pay no attention to the groundless rumors about low eco supplies.
Thank Marn, you're here. Crimson guards are everywhere.
Endless supply.
Good drive. Go save the rest of our guys.
Stop the vehicle!
Go, go! The KG are onto us!
Suspect moving into Sector 6!
Keep away from me!
You're here.
Enemies.
Crimson guards are everywhere.
Suspect moving to Sector 6.
See you at the next
Suspect
stadium.
Suspect moving to Sector 5.
Stop!
High speed chase in Sector 4.
Stop!
Scouts report movement in Dead Town. Creatures moving toward the sacred site, just as before.
What happened, before?
Metalheads broke through the old city wall. We fought them, but then the Baron pulled back, leaving everyone outside the new barrier to die. Only the Shadow stayed and somehow stopped the attack.
And now you expect us to go out there again?
You catch on fast. If you prevent the Metalheads from reaching the sacred site, the Shadow will be most grateful. He might even ask to see you. Hey, I'm probably wasting this, but here's a Vulcan barrel for that pea shooter of yours. Believe me, you're gonna need it.
City safe zone.